take a step back. Cause it's a step back.
Is he making a move in those rabbit punches?
Those are so bad.
Your contribution to Team Cyborg, Cris Cyborg, your upcoming fight. Talk to us a little bit about training camp and how things are going, the flow, or whatnot.
Typical training camp for Cris. Putting in all the work, boxing, Muay Thai, wrestling, Jiu-Jitsu.
Different aspects to MMA. There's Muay Thai, there's boxing, just mentioning them. There's your conditioning work. I mean, how difficult is it to really prepare a fighter to go into an MMA fight? I mean, I guess that's the real question for non-MMA
fighters. Yeah, I don't know. I strictly fought Muay Thai my whole career.
Yeah.
So coming from a Muay Thai background, looking at an MMA background, they got so many different styles of training that they have to prepare for in order to fight. Hats off to them. I mean, that's a tough deal.
Yeah.
I see these guys doing three sessions in a day, where it'd be stand up, conditioning, and then like a wrestling practice or whatever. I mean, that's a lot of tools to cover.
Yeah. And how was your crossover into MMA as a coach, a Muay Thai coach? How did that come about?
Well, obviously Muay Thai is a big part of a MMA fight, and I'm able to clean up some technique and help sharpen tools for these MMA fighters. So it's been a good transition.
Yeah. What would you say about Cris having trained with her? What separates her from other fighters that you have worked with?
Oh, her tenacity, her aggression, and her will to work.
Yeah.
She puts in the work. She's not shy of mixing it up, and she wants it. She's an aggressive, hungry, athletic woman.
Yeah. I saw some of the kicks she was landing on you. I can see the effect. You would push out. It would knock the breath out of you a bit. Well, walk us through those moments. Has she ever really put you down, or really hurt you?
She has some power. She carries a lot of power with her.
Yeah.
That's good.
All right, perfect. You have some social media the fans could follow you in?
I'm on Instagram, Bryce Krause, and Facebook, Bryce Krause.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ESNEWS. For ESNEWSReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, @EllieSekpak.